To replace the damaged zipper pull tab, use a pen and push down on the spring-loaded ZL mechanism. Remove the damaged tab and insert with your replacement tab. Simple as that.